Hello YouTube, welcome to part 3 of our zombies. Unfortunately we can't get onto the online server for some reason, and I keep getting disconnected, which is fairly annoying. But hopefully this time it'll be third time lucky and we can actually record it. We're going to aim for about round 30, even though it is in a private match. But we're going to aim for round 30, so you get a good old, good aspect to the game sort of thing. Like, you'll know, we'll give you some ideas of where to go, what to do. And we're also going to show you how to get the Hell's Redeemer. We're going to get the Golden Spork, a free blunder gap, and we're also going to get the Crystal Skulls, and we'll show you every location through the Crystal Skulls. We'll both be together when we're doing the Crystal Skulls, so you can see it from either mine or Rat's perspective. Either or either, it don't matter. But hope you enjoy it, and let's go. Here we go. Please don't be disconnected. Please do not be disconnected again. I don't know. If it does it again, Rat, I'm going to have to, like, reset my PlayStation. Because, I don't know why it's doing. Neither am I. Wait, yes I am. I'm Weasel again, man. Oh.
Does anyone else remember planning this
year? YouTube, I absolutely hate being Weasel.
Those spots kill you quick. But don't worry, it ain't permanent.
And that's why I hate being Weasel, because he has the gayest voice ever. Sorry if there is any homosexual people looking, but I hate my Weasel. I've got 5. Drop a nuke. I've got 8, I tried it. Yeah, that's how I roll. Everyone's watching me on our video. Give me a like for that.
Once again, we only
Harry and Rat on the first round.
I need an ammo drop real fucking soon.
Yeah, there's a bottle there, YouTube. It's part of a music spread, if you didn't know. We will be doing that as well. Not to mention that, but we'll do that for y'all.
Get your crushing mitts away from me.
Yeah, that's nice. Oh, I'll go, yeah.
You can all kiss my Irish ass.
I'm doing fairly decent, man. 1,880 points. Yeah. I've got 1 zombie here now. Oh, 2, 3 zombies, okay.
Double points!
Wow, looks like we have a winner! I only got a few rounds!
Yeah, YouTube, if you haven't realized, I am a point fort. I love racking up these points. Why, still knifing the zombies. Putting 2 bullets in them. This is round 3.
Double points!
That is all you live for.
Knifing.
Yeah!
We love him.
You bet the wrong horse, fucker!
Oh. Right, well, I'm set, Rhett. I think I've run out of zombies, and you've overtook me on points. What the hell?
I'm burning powder over here!
Briefcase ain't there, okay?
Shooters are dry!
We're gonna feed this dog first. This is part one of getting the Hell's Retriever, if you did not know. they spawned down there, upstairs, and over in that area somewhere. If we open this door, there's loads that come through that door. So we're gonna leave this door locked for the moment, so we don't get overrun.
That wolf head on the wall. It wants blood.
As Rat clearly
keep going. He needs more.
At the start, it's easy to get overrun here, as we'll see just a second ago. Quite a lot of zombies all come from that area for once. Yeah. We got a nuke, but we don't care about a nuke. Wait, right, shoot that one first. Shoot him. That's not the one that's gone. Damn it! Oh, there's two down there. Alright, I'll let you put a round in both of them.
Right. Yeah. I'm not ready to give up yet!
Don't kill him. That's Rat folding a zombie right
unless
there.
Unless it's snapping at us! Who gives a fuck what the wolf's doing?
Come on. Eat it, you greedy mutt! Me! Right.
That's one!
So, where are we gonna go now?
There are two more to go. If you gotta find...
Oh, yeah. We'll get a warning's kick. So, bit of confusion going on there.
I'm sick of losing money on the box.
Right, I'm gonna open the hold two double tap as well. The double tap of the gondola, cherry, slide around. Oh, well, I'll wait until you're over here.
Kaboom.
There you go. Oops, a lot.
It was a doorway of some
kind. Double points!
Can't find it now!
Alright, we're about to tell you, right? Alright, because I've got two zombies here at the moment. I'm just spamming with them.
It'll be over soon unless I get some slugs!
Ammo.
Right, I'm going to go and get
it. Right,
so I'll be showing you how to get this Warden's Key and the route I take to pretty much get everything unlocked straight away. So
well, that took down a few.
Down, do that to open up the Warden's office. Run in here, power up sleight of hand, then. Our Rat reviving me like that, he keeps my bar down. There's a zombie coming to your right as well from double tap, by the way, Rat. But yeah. Done that.
Guys, found the key.
Done that. And now we'll run back over to my body. Or even though we've like flew through the ceiling, but yep.
We need to use the wall portals if we're going to get around the prison.
Go to the washroom. Yeah, go to the washroom. Go to the washroom and then... Are you going to open up that gate? I'll open it. You bitch! I've got more points.
I used to think this stuff was weird. Now I don't even question it.
Oh yeah, crap. You open up the gate, right? I'm gonna go and offload. This is the first part for the plane. If you don't know, you should know.
We're in business now.
Long enough to
power's on.
Know now, but just in case you didn't, and you're a newbie to the game. Yeah, I've got empty five, you might as well do it now. And what you do is literally just start on that machine, then zombies come from here. What me and Rat do is usually, he stands on the left, I stand on the right. It's a pretty good tactic because obviously this is the only way they can come from, left or right. Most people stand in the little cage, but I find it gets a bit tight in there, it's easy to go down.
The like Irish build half this fucking country anyway.
Juggernaut or any perks or anything, I find this is the easiest way. And I'm pretty sure Rat would agree with me on that one.
Okay. Only four more parts to find.
Which one's down there? Right. Alright, we've got wow. Yeah, well, do you want to do the numbers, yeah? You do the numbers. I'll run down, you stay up here, right? I think there's only one zombie left, to be honest. But to do this, you have to open up that. You can do your... If people want to see what Rat actually has to do, you can go to his perspective. There's a part for the shield. And all it is it, when he runs down the spiral staircase, we call it, is there's numbers on the metal which you just have to put in order into the little machine at the end. Rat, you need to pick up this because I can't pick it up. And then
kaboom.
Pick out and Rat gets
that
nice
damn here took off the roof.
That's always nice. And yeah, I'll open up that. There's a second part.
I got
not
the
sure
rigging.
Where it is.
What's next?
Here, but it's there somewhere. I'm just gonna do this.
I reckon I'll make do with this.
Here, right? I always get confused where to go. Yeah, I know, yeah.
Whatever you have between the ears is gone now. This keeps up. I'm gonna be all out.
Oh, that's never good. Okay, we took him out very quickly.
Suddenly,
that's how we roll.
As a little ray of
hope. Insta kill.
I may just go bare knuckle on these fuckwits. I think my luck's run out.
Max ammo.
Oh, max ammo.
We got more lead than we know what to do with.
Oh, I don't know. Alright, so now we're getting slight around. Juggernaut, sorry. Well, I've got a bit confused where I was again. Yep, we've powered up. There's also a zombie here. I teleported him away. Okay, teleported right back.
Insta-kill!
Never hurts to have a little luck on your side. You sure this is uncontaminated? You can't be too careful.
Right, I'll go ahead. Yep, right. Got this is second part to the Hell's Retriever. And in the long run, it will be the Hell's Redeemer.
Regular live
fire,
ain't I?
I'm gonna do my training. Be careful. Run my train with me, yeah. Off the under.
I'm low on lead.
Cover my back for a sec.
Look, these different parts go together to make a shield.
Oh,
I ain't got a fucking single bullet!
Oh, yeah, Thompson.
I need something, right now!
Yeah. Oh, I'm using Uzi at the moment.
He dropped like a sack of spuds.
Yeah, just a little thing. If you have crawlers and you try to feed the dog crawlers, it does not work. The dog does not eat crawlers, so keep that in mind.
We could do with more hits like that one.
Crawlers because they're the slowest thing, but they will not feed the dog. I'm not sure. I might, I'll go and get Spider-Man, actually. Because I'll first have Spider-Man up there.
Double points!
There's no rhyme or reason for any of that. I don't think eating me would have helped you anyway.
Alright. And Spider-Man. Lovely.
This makes me stronger.
This part, parts there. Right. Take that part. Open up that. Right.
One more for the road.
Now, up to the roof.
Yes,
come on. Come on. Roof. Oh, crap. Roof. I've nearly got enough for Cherry. You've got Cherry. You can get Cherry. Damn it.
Do I look like a wealthy man?
Hey, you ain't got enough for Cherry now. Alright. This is the last part of the muse. Oh no, it ain't. I've only shown one. I'll go back to the other bit of the music. People. Alright, Rats, just going to open up upstairs. So if you haven't done it before, switch to his video, or if you're watching his videos,
you have it.
And this is my tightest train of my dude.
Someone want to go save Weasel's ass? Don't touch me, you fucking goofy-looking bastard. Weasel, pay attention! That's what happens when you don't.
What? Stop, stop. I've got max ammo here.
Max ammo!
Right,
why did we?
I'll go and put my part on the plane. Part on the plane. Yep. Well, after doing that last stop, that was us finishing the retriever. So, after this, we'll go back down and show you the location of the retriever. Where you can get it from.
How?
Not really sure what the best way to go is for that, but I don't know what way I'll go. I'll just go way on.
Not mine.
I don't actually know where my way leads to or anything.
Kaboom.
Oh yeah, just another thing. The shield is a thing that is not a must have.
I'm trapped here. Just like
you.
And we've got double quests out of it. Very good. Oh, we're going to start going down because I think it's the end. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna... I'll get... Cherry... And... I'll get Double Tap as well. That'll be good. No, I don't like that shot. So, there's Cherry. I know, but... I was going the safe route, alright?
This is as sweet as the first batch from my first still.
There it is. It's the free doggy.
What the hell was that?
The hell's retriever. And I couldn't pick it up. Right. I'm chumped. I don't know where to go. Don't know what we're doing. Oh, see, so we've got to go and get the part somewhere. Wrong way. Oh, do you want to do the oxygen tank? Do you want to do the oxygen tank quickly?
Here's the engine, boys. Now what?
Break my shield.
Two more to go.
Yep. And the best thing about this Hell's Retriever, people, if you didn't know, if there's any drops or the drops like in a cage or something like that, you just throw the retriever at it and it picks it up for you. So pretty good, saves you running out into the danger and getting knocked down. But I still run out into the danger because I forget that I've got the retriever.
I'll take it. Just like I did last time.
And then this is the last music part, the last bottle. And what I'll do is I'll show you the crystal skull here. Right, you've got to go down, haven't you? Right, that's the first crystal skull YouTubers on that here bit. The second one is on this light. I'm not sure if you have to double charge it. I think you do, but I'll try it with that. So you just have to jump, throw it, and I didn't get nothing. Okay. I'm gonna double charge it, because I know it works. What you do is you charge it up once or twice. I'm not sure if you have to do twice. You jump, throw it, and then you get it. I have. That was a trick shot as well. Wow. Alright. Are you going to afterlife? I'll train him. As soon as you're in afterlife and you're ready to shock it. Oh crap, he died. Alright. Shock it straight away. Shock it. Chop it. Chop it. Chop it. Done. Alright, so we've got the option.
There's only one more part to find.
We need to get
Let's go get it.
Roof. I'll do the rest of the skulls now. So I've got to go to the spawn, then to the warden's office. Yeah, I might do the roof before the warden's office, and then we can get the plunder gap soon and stuff before we go to Pac-Man. Yeah, what we're doing now, YouTube, is like the worst thing. We should have waited for the
round. Need ammo, like yesterday!
But it's okay, we're cool. We have it under control. And I went the wrong way. Yep, look, here you go, YouTube. This
max ammo!
What you can,
just when we
that's
needed
how you can do it.
Oh,
prove it. Obviously, you can use it to kill zombies as well, like Rex just did. There's the third shelf. There is another one down here, but I'm going to go and do the one on the roof first, because there's... Oh, in fact, no, I don't know if it'll work if I do the one in Walden's Loft. It might.
Insta-kill!
Now would be a good time to try making some progress!
Right. Put my part on play. Now run over Oh,
how's that for a one-punch knockout? Oh, fucking hell! That was a big one.
I'll go down to the warden's office to get
this. This ain't gonna work without electricity.
There's this part for the acid gap. And I went the wrong way again. Alright, mate. So there's the plane all built. And then in the warden's office we go. Get the Uzi out because it's a bit more powerful. Okay, they're falling shooting by me. And that's where the last skull is, up on that post. And the blunder gat is there. A blunder gat. And this blunder gat, this specific blunder gat is needed for an Easter egg that me and Rat are debating whether to show it or not. We could show it.
Max ammo!
Yeah. That's a fantastic PD.
I was on about Pop Goes Weasel. Well,
double points.
That's a fantastic thing.
Just let them build up some more.
Someone
points.
Had to clip you.
Congratulations, Rat. Weasel!
Using the retriever.
You ain't completely
to get,
fucking useless after all.
Nine.
Now.
Is always useful. I think that's the last two. The last one. I'm gonna jump on the plane.
We're leaving.
All right. I'm not gonna kill that one. I'm gonna leave it.
Unbelievable!
Yeah, well, now we're gonna show you the first part of getting the Redeemer, which is it's fairly easy, to be honest,
we're going
but
down
it can be difficult. I'm gonna pack a punch both my guns, by the way.
Oh, I'm hitting on all sixes!
And we will show you how to get back over here.
Maybe one day all shooters will look like this.
Another thing.
No, that's more like
a refill plane, which basically wherever you found the parts to the plane, there should be like little fuel cans for them. Yeah. Yeah. It'll run this way. Because running around the other way it gets too far.
Look out!
Well, the retriever done nothing to it.
I don't like the look of these odds.
Right, do this part.
Where the fuck did those electric chairs come from?
Redeemer, you can pick up pickups, but you cannot shoot, you cannot throw grenades. All you can do is just use your tomahawk or kill the
zombies. Now that was a fucking big one.
Cool to kill the zombies. I don't know why you're running, but you're making
so it's a fight you want, hey?
And it's rather annoying.
Don't stop me now! I'm just getting started.
And here we go, here we go, here we go. Run, run, run.
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
Yeah. In my perspective, I think it's best to have a shield when you're on the bridge. Because when you train like what we are,
got myself in a jam, fellas!
Very easy behind.
Nobody's walking away from that!
Especially when you're crossing their path. I think we have already done it, to be honest. I think it's done the noise earlier, but we'll stay up here another ranch, okay? Yeah, we'll stay up here, do this for another round. And then...
Look out, guys! The guard!
Oh, that's never good. I think it's
better kill me good, you sorry looking bastards!
Because with a shaky spring,
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
Humble. In my heart. I'm not sure if it's like it for everyone, but me, I find it harder. So, kill the big guy first. We can keep running. Stop running.
Go ahead, kill me! Don't change a damn thing!
Weasel's about to get jacked the fuck
quiet.
Up!
Damn. I hate this shaky screen stuff.
These freaks are really doing a number on me! Nobody's walking away from that!
One of them's dead. Finally.
No.
That's great.
Hello? Am I the only one here?
Oh, sorry, man. I think your days are numbered. I fucking hope someone's got my back. Well, that took down a few.
He is now dead. So now this is the eighth part. Now we haven't got run at all now. Oh, crap. I didn't even charge that one.
It's time, you gobshites, call it a day!
That noise that you heard right at the end is...
I don't want to die.
...to show you that you have done the first part for the Redeemer, and all you have to do is to the middle where you find the first dog. Find the first dog, and then you just throw your retriever into the lava underneath the bridge you're standing, or the platform you're standing. The best thing to do is come here and throw it right there. And then you steer a noise like that. So you've done it. Yep. So me and Rhett will go to the laundry room to hold out because you have to wait a whole round before you can collect the Redeemer. So we go round here.
Insta kill!
Now's a good time to pick a fight.
Everyone likes a bit of insta kill. Now you go your side, Rhett. And once again, me and Rhett will go do the same thing as what we were doing when we stepped in the park. He has that side, I have this side.
The rest in fucking peace!
Hold on. Right now. Even though with this plunder gap, the sweeper, yeah, I can survive quite a bit. You know, it takes me out in one shot, as you see.
I may actually lose
the recording!
A little dirt now, why don't you?
Plum down, we still one shot through it, don't make no fool. That's all good.
That was a fucking blast and then some more!
Double points!
Either you or me!
Sometimes you surprise me, Weasel! I don't expect that'll keep him out for long.
That's why we just need to kill him, don't we? Right, and as you realise, this turned to blue, and what we have to do now is go into Afterlife to pick it up, because otherwise you can't.
Oh!
I was hoping I was dying to afterlife before it went red, didn't it? Yeah. All you do is you just come over to it in afterlife and pick it up as if you were the normal one. And it don't look anything fancy when you're in afterlife, but as soon as you come out of it, then still in the bottom left it's blue and you get a blue circle, man. You charge up 3 times.
Magic bullets, sure, I'll take a magic
bullet. It's a lot more powerful, you can throw it a lot further.
That one bites!
Drag out there.
It's all around great. Yeah, I'm gonna collect this part as a part of skill, like I said. I'm not sure where I want to go. I've got max ammo, right?
Max ammo! Got another fuel can!
Yeah. I'm going down to where the shield is, right? And then we need to get one last part of the epic set so we can get the golden fork, which I'm actually fell in love with. I used it for the first time yesterday, I think it was. Be careful. That's another shield, man. And now, all I need to get is the briefcase for the acid cat. So I'm going to go get that quickly. Oh, you're coming down in. That's nice. I ain't scared. I've got my favourite gun. I've got the sweeper, haven't I? Run to get. Alright. Well, no, I'm gonna put the acid cat kit on this, and then we can get the golden fork. Don't need that. It's not gonna redeem me, does it? No, I ain't got one either. I've got one following me. And where am I going? I completely forgot what I'm doing. I've done the poster. Yeah. What did I say I was gonna do, right? I actually can't remember. Oh, that was it. Sorry about that, people. We have first come down here, and then turn around here, and it's not there. Okay. Actually, I can't remember where it is. I know it's in one of them two, but I'm in Cafeteria. They might be doing what they've done to me earlier. The boxing cafeteria is a... And what? Right. Oh, this is not right. Where in the hell? Oh, there it is. Found it. Okay, I'm just going to... build the acid gat kit. I'm going to build it behind the behind Cherry. Oh, the one from Washroom. Okay, I'm going to put this one. Okie dokie. Well, you're getting one that's the that's replacing oxygen tanks there. Not letting me part on it. Oh yeah. She's never done that before.
Okay! We got a fuel can!
The one you got wrecked? I've literally just got a shield. My shield's fine. But I'm just gonna go and get the one in the spiral staircase. We might actually run into each other. No, we're not. Alright, I'm just going through laundry. Through laundry in the spiral staircase. Ouch. Alright. You right by the can? Oh, I see.
The can!
Right. Do you want to get another one, yeah? Right. Yep. Try and take this one up.
Alright! I should keep those fucking crusties off my back for a bit.
This is so confusing, right? Even though I've played it so many times and I've done it so many times and stuff like that, I still get confused where to go. The map is just so big. I've been buying stuff now. Right, I'm not gonna put the acid back here on my thing yet. Exactly, that's why I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna wait until we've both got afterlife. So yeah, that's what I mean. I'll let you do the what's it called? Yeah, I'll let you go in the wall, and I'll keep an afterlife just in case I go down. Because I have a funny feeling I will with that thing. But then again, saying that, when I done it last time, I was on my own. That's the only reason why I went down.
You know, it's hard to believe a nitwit like Arlington could plan all this on paper.